anything to save them. Why does it... Was I going down before? I guess I wasn't, I just remember it wrong. Okay, what now? God damn it, evil man. This seems to be a perfect place to be. Shit. What? Wait! Pixies! A lot of pig... What is that? Is that a fucking ball barrel? What is... What? Really? Pixies are destroying the town! What is going on? Dude! This is madness! Hey!
Oh God, no, what have I done?
Oh God. This is something else. Why are they always naked? Hey, why? That's the first naked man of the game, if I remember right. But why are they naked? Why? Did the pixies rape them? Is that really that? Oh! Oh! Hey! Pixie! Should I follow you, Pixie? I can't, luckily. This way? What is going on?
I know you're out here. I own this city. I am this city.
No! This is not what I meant. This is not what I meant at all.
What the hell? This is definitely something else. Fucking pixies are taking over the city! No one misses the poor. Round up some orphans and the world will thank you for it. Disappear a whore and the children applaud you. Color Becker and the lady walk safely again. I hate them. I hate them more than any of the others. This privilege, this pretension, these so-called leaders, these pillars of society, these rich and fanciful. They wear their filth on the inside, but they are no less dirty. I have plans for them all. We will feed them, and then we will feed from them. Well, I like how you put it that way, but dude, there is still a chance for this. What? Okay, I guess I go down. That's a good place to be. Are they gonna kill me? This way? Wait a minute, where? Didn't I come from here? No, this way. Okay. Shit. Hey, Pixie! I don't think they're gonna burn her straight. I don't think they're gonna attack me here.
Redemption is at hand. Enter the cleansing and set your souls free. For you are born into filth and will die as pigs. Only through my redemption can you ascend to the skies and claim the heavens as your kingdom. Fall on your knees. Ashes, ashes, bones and ashes. The pile will reach critical, and we can have such a burning that this city will shine as a beacon of redemption for the world!
What the fuck? Am I at the machinery again? This is so confusing! Oh, wow. This is really weird.
Do you hear me, Mandus? This is what you planned.
Oh! My God! Oh! Shit! I don't know. Okay, I'm done. I'm. God damn it! Run! This way! No! Fuck! Okay, this way, probably. Oh my God! Ow! Shit! Okay, ignore Ignore the piggy! Ah! Shit, is there like two of them? What the fuck? Jesus! Pixie! You're beautiful! Man, this is crazy. This is not amnesia at all. There are too many of these damnations. These beasts loose on the streets to all have come from the engine rooms. As I emerged, I counted three of the damnable Theonic lifts, which just suggests that the machine has been planning this for some time, smuggling routes to the surface all about its neighbors. If my bearings are correct, beyond the alley I should stand directly over the ignition rooms. And I will wager that if I find the word there, it will carry me back to the machine's heart. I don't wanna go back there again.
Beast! Creature! Where are my children?
Where am I supposed to go again? This way? Probably not. And there's a pixie running free. Where is the question? Pixie! Wait a minute, I have been here, have I? Huh. Okay, I guess I'm going back to the pig line. What kind of a name is that? Pig line. Well, that's probably the heart of this machine. Hey, I wasn't looking at the screen when I saw something move. Was it the children? I'm fucking haunted, aren't I? Down we go again. This is so much different than the old one. I'm talking about amnesia. There's like an open world madness going on. Well, not open world, but you know what I mean. It's about everyone else too. Okay, what now? Counterattack! I have returned, an angel of vengeance. In Saboteur once more, I will find a way to stop this vast enterprise of slaughter. Enough destructions opened the heart before, confused the machine enough to spring its locks and secret doorways. I must cause it great shock. What the fuck? What is wrong with my throat? Stab its eyes, puke hot wire into its ears, hammer to its teeth, and push glass into every orifice. Then it will gasp, and in that gasp, I will scuttle into its throat and stab its heart from the inside. Okay. So we're gonna go on a stabbing mission. Okay, just don't kill me while I'm at it. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna save the world. We're gonna save the world. Probably that way. What? Oh, okay, it's pointing to go this way. Okay. Hero? Why would that say hero? I guess this doesn't work, right? Oh, it works. Company of Mandus. Why do I want to go here? Huh.
But will they be free?
Yes, my friend. Drained and bled and freed from the prison of the flesh. Free to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good. The word. How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
It's gonna kill them all! Compound axe and coolant tanks. Okay. There's so many places to go right now, I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. Hello? Where do I kill this machine? Here? Do I kill the machine from here? Oh, what does that say? At the pull of lever, a set of returning and another fire to the three walls of steel bars, dropping down the sailing and blah blah blah. Probably not a good idea, but go! Whoa! Holy shit! Well, that did the trick! Wow! And since I came from there, I have to go this way. What does that say? The spark plug. Okay. Oh! What is the point of this? Should I just point this away? What happened? Oh, look at that! What is happening? What is happening? Is it gonna explode? Am I gonna kill myself? I guess that was something you had to do. Right? It says no electric things even. That's exactly what it is. Oh god. Do I really wanna go down there? Is there even... Hoochup! Ow! Okay. Oh god, that was not a smart thing to do. Now I can't... Wait a minute. I think this is another classic box puzzle. I can't move the boxes! Wait... I killed the piggy man! I killed the... I'm probably gonna kill myself if I... Hoochup! Ow! Well, ha! Piggy man didn't survive, I did. Alright, the vanity kosh. Kosh? Okay, how about this? Whoa! Do the thing! We can do the thing! Yeah! Destroy the fucker! Destroy! There we go! Is it done? I have to pull this. I don't know what it does, but I'm destroying everything! And this! Yeah! Destroy the machinery! Oh my god! What the hell?! Oh god! I think... Do I need to pull more? Oh! God! Oh!
I know you, machine. I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too known to Mandus. My great works are almost begun.
Really? Ow! Yeah, that's all I can do here. I'm destroying you, machine! Machina, you are going down. Wait a minute, what did that say? Pigline Central Operations. Alright, so first of all, what kind of a man would create this kind of a machinery? Well, this is so confusing, everything. The Tripery, did I? No, I haven't been here. Tripery! Tripery! What is Tripery? I don't know that word either. Hey, what is... There's a note. Walking away from those temples, that small pipe of stone, the 3,000 miles apart, Dracula and I hacked there. It's just some... I call it my Mexico. It's a Mexico story. Mexico story! What is this? I guess I go down. Oh god, it's a really long way down. Something bad is gonna happen in the meanwhile, huh? That's what always happens. Come on. Why I hear yelling?
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery. Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon a slit throat. The seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
What the hell is this place? And what did my journal say? What did I write again? Coolant pumps, yes, I know about those. It is critically injured now, I am sure of that. It tears no more. I feel it shudder around me. A wounded animal pressed flat to the ground. I feel it. It is afraid of me. And I hate it all the more. As I hate myself for unleashing it. My head pounds with blood. My feet vibrate. I retch and burn with fever. I am an angel of death. Descending to smother the firstborn for the death of the two that came after. Well, it sounds like, sir, like you're going insane.
Your great engineer, how marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Mander!
What is happening?
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
I don't like what's there. That's probably not a good place to be. What are those things? What are these? Hey! What? Children! Don't give me your heart and... What? What is... Jesus... What is... Hey! What the fuck? Where? What? Where am I? Jesus, it's dark. Is that blood?
I'm in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins, now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this mill. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me, and I will take you home.
I'm so fucking lost right now. What is real and... What the hell? Jeez! Am I walking in blood? What is this? What the fuck? What is... Jesus Christ, it's getting really weird now. Well, it's been weird all along, but what the fuck? Naked men always guide me to my destination. The naked men. Dear God.
Hear me, Mandus. My gears are adjust. My steam is built. Soon I will spill that blue water and split the egg, the atom, my soul, and there will be a very great burning that we might make the world clean. Be proud, for this is your doing. Until you steeped me in the blood of your own, I was nothing but rotten architecture. You have made me, and I will make the world anew.
I have a really good feeling that the Mandus is actually us. There's some sort of sick twist in this freaking game. And I'm not talking about the video game, this is the fucking game itself. What now? In my dreams I walk with my children. I walk tunnels where no human has trod before, I am sure of that. It is just me and him now. Frost forms on my coat sleeves and the deathly still and the freezing air tell me I am close. Close to what? What are you close to? Okay, not that way. I'm coming for you, Mandus! Probably myself. Or I don't know. I have no idea how this could possibly end. This is something really weird.
Please help me find Molly.